Is this thing on? Hello, and welcome back to another. Is this shit on? The baby. Hello, and welcome back to another. Is this shit on? The baby. Hello, and welcome back to another. Just shut on. The baby. I guess you'll just have to tell me, like, if you can hear the game audio, okay? Hold on, let me turn that shit down. Can you see the splits? Like, in the top right? Like, is that loaded for you? All right, I guess you'll just have to tell me, like, if you can hear the game audio, okay? Yeah, I turned myself down a little. Let me turn myself back up a little. Okay, I think. Because, like, I don't want my. Because I don't want, like, it to be too loud. I think I'll just turn myself down a little without the mic being too. I think this should be okay. Like, around this volume. Yeah, I'll turn down a little. Is this good? Like the speaking and the clicking? Or... All right, the last thing I gotta do is to figure out. Oh, okay, shit. I guess I'll never know. Okay, so I need to get the splits like looking for me the same way they are for you, 'cause right now I only see it with me. Yeah, there's no game audio because I'm not in the menu right now. I'm still trying to figure out how to get the what's it called into that. So it'll take me like so I wonder if there I could get the it's called. trying to find the hotkeys for this. Oh, you mean the thing itself? Oh, I gotcha. Trying to see if I can see your chat somewhere. Like, if I could move the chat into, like, the side of my game by any chance. Me see if that's. I'm about to get a whole new monitor for this. The fuck? I don't have another monitor. I'm about to break off my laptop screen just to see another. Oh wait, I think I might be able to. Hold up. Numpad 6. All right, that starts it, and okay, I'll turn it down. That's just Dark Souls in general, bro. Think that should be quieter. Reset F2, undo split F3. Start deprived, imagine. I have an auto splitter on, so I'll beat the first boss and then I'll see how that goes. You don't have to what, sorry? Like, I'm just trying to get it to run the way it looks like on your thing. Because when I load it up, I just see Dark Souls 3, but I don't see the top right thing.
Section, but let's get started. The first thing.
Imagine. All right.
This means the practice block for now. Up.
The real speedrunning Dark Souls, this setting it up is the Dark Souls of speedrunning. I'd literally be at Vort right now. No, I'm just kidding. I'd be at like Dancer. Okay. All right, I guess probably. All right, I'm gonna test this. Right, so that. How do you res- What's the restart button on this? Pauses F5, F7, F8, F9, F1. How do I restart this? F2, I think. That's. I need to change that hotkey. Alright. All right, we're gonna start it up. I'm thinking Twin Blades. I'm gonna see if it auto updates like as the game starts or not. I don't know how to see chat, so I'm just gonna be. I'll just be looking at it at my phone as well, I guess. All right, I'm wondering if it starts the moment that I enter the game. Because if it does that, that'd be really nice. No, I think I have to do it automatically. Or I have to do it manually. That's so sad, bro. I hit F1, but it's not fucking showing for me. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's so sad. All right, what is the key binds for it? It have to be in the menu for it to work like that? I have to change these around. Set 0, and I'm gonna start it and see if it changes. I'm gonna F1 again, should stop it. F1. Okay. All right, I kind of understand it a little bit. So every time I beat one, I'm just gonna have to F1 it. Seems like it. Huh. And F2 is a pause, I think. So no. So once I kill Gundyr, I just F1 once. And then I just keep letting it run. And then when I kill Vort, I F1 again. Okay, that makes a little more sense. And it still keeps collecting the times. Okay. Yeah, I can do this. Just want to see if it's universal. Let me restart it real quick. I'm gonna put reset to be that. Undo split will be F2. Pause is F5. Right, so I'm in the thing. So bro, is it pranking me? It's not showing the same things. Okay, we're at 0-0. Oh wait, I'm a minute behind, Goofy. Right, I F1'd. F1 again. Okay, I got this. All right, so I just hit F1 after I kill every boss, which, as long as I don't forget, should be pretty easy. I'm not killing Lizard. It'd be really nice if they had the scripts for this properly. Whatever. Probably mess around with this some more. Try to figure this out. Think I start it the moment I get out of the casket. Seems fair. Starting it up. Test run number one. Or take two, I guess. Whatever you want to call it. F1, and we're good to go. I picked the Whatever. All right, yeah, it's time is on going. It seems correct. All right. On God, bro. I'm not even gonna take that bonfire. But I literally chose the wrong class because I wasn't even thinking. Oh wait, hold up. Whee! Gotta get the Titanite shard. Haven't played this game in like a month or something, so like this probably isn't gonna go that well. Yeah, they said no cell swords. So sad. Blindfolded Gundyr? Imagine. I mean, the shield probably is gonna be good in somewhat. Gundyr didn't get staggered a single time there. That's so weird. Oh wait, I have to split it. F1. I should have made a segment for just the tree jump. Yeah, is it F1? Should be now. Should be on Vort. I can't really see. The real boss, the tree. Yeah, the stream's on like a 20-second delay or something. Walled by tree. Bro, how do you do this? Can't play this game, bro. Not ready for Elden Ring. Tree jump gets its own segment at this point. Also, is it on Vort? Like, is it like, did I log Gundyr's time in or whatever? Oh my god, I forgot the firebomb. Oh, that's frustrating. Okay, that's good. I forgot that you need to pick up the what's it called? The firebomb so that you can get a Titanite shard. It's whatever though. Shouldn't make that much of a difference. Gotta get the dagger as well. And I think that's everything. I don't know what the time for port is, but I think I'm gonna try to get to him in like 12 minutes, hopefully. Like, because if I take the elevator, I have the safety, but it's a loss of time. So I'm probably just gonna skip the elevator and just hope I have enough Estus. Vort's not hard though, so. Yeah, I'll take this bonfire as well. Oh yeah, I gotta equip the ring. Bang bang. Out of my way. Out of my way, nerds. Shut up. Imagine thinking I'm gonna die, bro. I'm literally the best player in the world. I didn't even need to backstab him. I wasn't even paying attention. Look at this. Bang. Get out of my way! I feel like it'd be funny if I, like, need to, like, kill people, but instead of that, I'm just doing this instead. Oh no, I don't need the knight's attention. No, what the? Bro, chill. I should be able to get the bonfire safely. Nope. There's a Titanite skill here though, so that's good. Let me use this bonfire! Come here! What's up? What's up, man? Oh, they're double teaming me. Oh, they're going crazy. Oh, I didn't even see him, bro. No drops. Nice. And bro, they were in cahoots with me, dude. The knight and the assassin, bro. They're getting smart out here. I don't remember what to pick up. I don't think any of this is really that important though. But maybe I should have went assassin for the spook spell. Probably doesn't make that much of a difference though. I do enjoy getting double teamed, I cannot lie about that. I'm not gonna use any quit outs because I think quit outs are kind of cheap, to be honest. Because, like, I don't know if I told you, but quit outs, like, if you quit the game, then the enemies get reloaded. And, like, I know that's, like, common that they use, but I just feel like it's, like, unfair. So I'm probably not gonna use them. Oh my, bro, what the hell? Oh, he's still alive? Bro, it's costing me like 20 seconds, bro. How did he live, bro? This is why the longsword's trash, bro. When he gets iframes on the level. The Wing Knight, the Wing Hussars. Alright, I think I'm pretty confident. I think I can take Vort. I have like four Estus. This should be more than enough. Yeah, that's way more than enough. This should be easy. What you mean spook means? Bro, this I just randomly remember that one time. Like that spell, like I thought you picked assassin. Like to get the dagger with the spook spell. I was like screaming about that. Yeah, but the gold pine resin makes this super easy, this fight. Come here, Vort. Oh, I should have upgraded my weapon, but it's whatever. Don't think this should be that bad, regardless. Come on. Stop. Shouldn't be that bad. Forgot to roll. Should have him. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, right now. Yeah.
इसके फिंगर ब्रांडिंग की ये जो नहीं है, ये जो एक दो तीन चार लग दें, क्या लिखा हुआ है इधर?
Yeah.
वो सेंस है ना इस बात
I know I did it wrong the first time though.
इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है, मतलब पहले लगवा के उसके बाद जो ना किसी और पेपर पे लगवा लेना, या जो ना इसकी बैक साइड पे लगा लेना, इस पेपर के ऊपर ना, इस पेपर के ऊपर
This envelope?
तो दफा करो, को फर्क नहीं पड़ता है, पहले इसे लगवा के उंगलियों पे। हाँ
Are these levels too loud, or is this good? Wow! Alright, is this working? Is this audio good, like about the same as the original? What's the keybind to unpause this again? F5, alright.
Oh, I forgot it's Poplins.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like...
Basically. It's like the Typhlosion.
Yeah.
Alright. I think I should be good to go. Alright. Oh, I got him in like 12 minutes too. Like about that. I think it was under 12, but it took me a while to figure out the thing. Alright. 1, 2, 3, F5. Alright. I just realized for future reference, I should get the banner first.
Have you waited for it if you think? What is it?
Yeah, my whole family knows what a Typhlosion is. I share that very diligently with them. Oh, I forgot to F1 Vort. Oh, that's awkward. That's just funny. That went a lot better than I thought, actually. I forgot the Estus flask. I did it now, I'm pretty sure. See, you typing that? Is it still not F1? Is it still not? Am I behind, really? I don't think so. I said I wanted Ward at like 12 minutes. I'm pretty fine with that. I don't think I'm gonna do tree. I think I forgot to include tree, unless it's in the things. Wait, what's the right way to go? I don't remember. Out of my way! Oh yeah. That's true. There's probably like a way to change that. I'll look into that. I'd assume so. Like, cause if you can make it shorter, you can probably make it longer. I just chose this cause I feel like it'd be much stable than using like Hangouts or like, what's it called? Steam. Cause Steam like breaks randomly. I just realized this is not the bonfire I'm supposed to be at. Actually, I think it's fine. Should be okay. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! I think I might kill the fire demon for the ring. I don't know yet though. I'm not sure how well Discord streams. I forgot. Out of my way, onion man! Wait, was this supposed to go up? Or not? I don't remember. What the hell? He never does that move. Oh my god. Jesus. Usually he does the jumping attack move, so I've never seen him do that. Honestly, I might go back for the stamina ring. No, I should do it now. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, that's tough. I don't really know if the Sigurd ever leave. Like, if you go back way too late to fight the demon, does Sigurd leave? Imagine left. I mean, I'd assume at some point, but that would make the demon really hard to kill. I think I'm gonna collect all the Technic shards and then go to like Fair and Keep, but not fight the Abyss Watchers. And like once I have like all the upgrades, go to Sage, do Deacons, and then Abyss Watchers. So just as much area exploration as possible. I don't know the next storyline part for that, actually. Oh, I hate this guy. I really need to upgrade my weapon. What the hell? Oh my god. Do the attack. Yeah, do that one. Yeah, there we go. I hate this guy. I just realized I need to upgrade, like, everything. Because, like, I'm gonna be slow without it. If I had the twin blades, but I think you need the sharp gem regardless. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus. Grab up. Relax. Oh, patches. That's in the cathedral, yeah. I might just skip the ring. I don't know how much it's worth, like, the time loss. I mean, I usually never skip the ring, but it's fine. Can I bone out? Yeah. Do I sell Vort's ring or no? Don't remember. Oh no, I need to transmute that. It's not worth much anyway.
Ashen.
Oh my god, I need more dex. I need a sharp gem too. Okay.
Well, I'll go to the very then.
I also completely forgot about what's his name. Forgot his name. Yol from top part. What's his name? Yol from Bridge. The one who gives you levels. Shard worth it. Oh my god. Out of my way! Oh my god. Poison. Brr. It's awkward. Out of my way, dog! Because, like, Crystal Sage isn't hard, but I don't have a lot of HP because I don't have a lot of levels. So, like, I feel like he's gonna, like, three-shot me. So I literally just have the starting, like, levels and stuff. Swamp shouldn't be too bad. Just a lot of running, seems like. see if I forgot. Oh. Crap! Oh, whoa, whoa, chill, 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 chill. I get third. The Fallen Knight armor set's, like, good, but I didn't have the chance because the Maniac was chasing me. Definitely a good pickup, though. Honestly, I might just be able to, like, buy Titanite Shards if I get the, what's it called? Dream Chaser's Ashes. Yeah, I got scared of it. Oh, I didn't realize that I didn't have you live, that makes more sense. You're like a minute behind. I don't know why I picked that up. I should equip the... Are they strong? Yeah, it should be. I'm not gonna use the shield anyway, so... I really need to make this sharp. What the heck? Are you looking at me? I can't tell. Nice. I hate this guy so much. What is he doing? What is he doing? No. Oh my god, he does like 3 million damage. Oh, it's over. No. Oh, thank god. Alright. I hate this guy so much. Why is he like this? Please, please. Thank you. Jesus. Yeah, where do I go again? Right there. Come here, man. off the edge. Oh no. Henry moment. True Henry moment. I think I'm dead. Let me get up. Is this where bonfire? Oh, thank God. Literally Henry moment, but somehow I survived that. I'd love to see it. I don't know if I should do stray demon, like the demon on top of the tower. Oh my way! Oh my god. 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 No, I couldn't get out. Jesus Christ. Makes the game like 20 times scarier. How many Titanite shirts do I have? 4, I mean like 10? No. Stray is like awful if you don't have HP because his grab will just one shot you. I might come back for it, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. I don't even know what this gives me. I forgot. I don't think I needed that. You're dying to slugs? Bro, I was like, Farron Swamp's probably gonna be easy. And then just everything in here has just been awful. Right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to Firelink. Plus 3 AB Greats. Not the Greats, towards the Twin Blades. And then. How many do I need? How many does she sell? Oh, she sells infinite amount. Awesome. Should be enough. I'ma still be here. Two more. Alright, I'll see you, man. Tune back in, actually, because I'll probably still be playing this.
word of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side. Ah!
Section 1.
What? What do you mean by that?
Well, very dead. Farewell, Min.
2:35, I think. I'm surprised I got that in less than 3.5 hours, though. That's crazy to me. Because I was running low. I had some, like, stupid mistakes. But that is my best record so far. 2 hours and 35 minutes. The reason, like, it looks like I didn't do a Yorm and whatever is because I forgot that there were optional bosses. And I think I did, like, Greetwood, and that's what made everything incorrect. But yeah. Dark Souls 3 in 2.5 hours. Pretty easy, honestly. I died to Aldrich once. I died on the way to Lothar Castle, which was really dumb, so I lost like 3 minutes off of that. I probably could have got a sub 2:30, but still an hour better than my previous best, so it's pretty cool. No, because I beat, what's his name? I think Lorien? What's his name? I beat Yorm around the 2 hour mark, and I was getting really nervous because I saw that there were like 5 bosses to go. But then I got lucky, and I just first tried all of them. Bro, Wolnir, you should have seen Wolnir. You should go back and see Wolnir. Because the Wolnir fight was so bad, I couldn't kill his ring because he got stuck in this weird loop where he would lift his left hand up and then he would, what's it called? He'd lift his hand up, do the sword swipe, and by the time he brings it back and I want to go kill the ring, he would bring it back. So I literally spent 5 minutes on Wolnir. I had to kill him like uniquely by like just hitting his broken hand instead of the ring. Like I tried backing up and he would not do the crawling attack. So it's like 5 minutes there. Literally an hour better. That was unexpected. Two hours and 35 minutes, I'll put that up, because that's basically when I clicked the link the first flame button. Yeah, 2:34:57. Alright, thank you for tuning into the stream.